Hi friends, I'm Sue Freeze, the Termite Lady. Have you or a family member ever woken up with itchy insect bites? You could be dealing with bed bugs or fleas. I know, you don't want to imagine a bed bug or a flea infestation, but rest assured, it's no reflection on your cleanliness. The reality is that bed bugs and fleas are very sneaky and great at hiding. So let's go over a few prevention tips to avoid both types of unwanted guests. Bed bugs can hitchhike into your home on your clothing, luggage, and other fiber-based possessions. They can trigger allergic reactions, skin infections, and even mental health issues like anxiety and insomnia. So act fast. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Preventative habits include frequently vacuum and reduce clutter on floors. Seal cracks and crevices throughout your home, including gaps between your baseboards and the walls. Inspect used beds or couches before bringing them into your home. When using shared laundry facilities, use plastic bags to transport your clothes. Pack clothes from the dryer directly into plastic and fold your clothes at home. When staying at a hotel, immediately inspect your mattress and box spring for bed bugs and never ever put your luggage, handbag, or clothes on the floor or the bed. Fleas are not just pet issues. Humans can carry them into your home too. Clumps of dirt stuck in the treads of your shoes will track flea eggs right into your home. Fleas can transmit tapeworms, bacterial infections, and even typhus. They can live for about 100 days, and females can produce 400 to 500 offspring. That's a lot. Fleas like to hide in shady, humid, and warm areas like tall grass, dead leaves, and spots where your pets like to lie down. You'll want to remove debris and mow your lawn regularly to expose shady areas to sunlight. Inside the home, vacuum all areas and transport the debris directly from your vacuum to an outdoor garbage in a sealed bag or container. This prevents vacuumed eggs from hatching in your home. Keep as much clutter off your floor as possible. One way to detect hot spots inside your home is by placing white socks over your shoes and walking through suspected areas. But remember, eggs, larvae, and pupae can remain in the area even after vacuuming. Both fleas and bed bugs are breeding with every passing day. So don't wait to address a suspected infestation. Vigilance is key, and a free pest inspection will help you catch and manage a problem early. Thank you for joining us today. Please like, share, and subscribe so you never miss a pest control tip.